Okay guys, this time we're going in the Honda City. Obviously, we can't go as fast as just now, but we're still gonna try and have some fun and keep pace with some of the faster cars. We're gonna have the aircon on because today's a hot day. I'm not gonna let fast driving sacrifice my comfort. Oh, this is all bad, I mean, control. So, with it. So okay, here we go. Out of the pits, pit lane, and into the track. We're gonna put it in S or sporty, I guess, and see what happens. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. Ahead of us is a white Civic Type R, car number 2, the car we were driving just now. Now you're going to see the difference in terms of handling, in terms of braking. And with that car, I mean, understeers a bit, but hardly enough to make it a serious complaint. It handled beautifully. Reaction time was lightning quick. Now we are in the Honda City, flipping over to the left side and then braking hard. The clip of the brakes. ABS interfering there a little bit, helping out. So I was clipping that apex and braking. So now we are gonna see on the brake at 125 this time. We brake at 100 just now in the Honda City. This is well, I think we can brake at the same speed because it wasn't going as fast. We're probably going about 122, 123 just now. So we're gonna go into this corner in fourth gear. See what it's like. Hit the apex right on the exit. Yeah, the exit. Just gonna lift off slowly as we lift the 10.6 because this is where we're gonna exit the main track. Go back to the main straight. Slow down a bit here. Still in second gear, the CVT transmission. Now we're entering the main straight. Shift up to third gear. Going about 120 km/h right now. And then we're gonna brake at 100 km, 100 meter mark. Just as we did the Honda Type R. We're at 140 now. Let's see what goes. Okay, braking hard. Into second gear. Virtually no understeer in the Type R. So we're pulling down that, we're going to pull down there a little bit because we never actually went hot. We never actually went supernova in this car. Forgot to upshift the third gear. Keep thinking this is automatic, but it is. Manual. Got that. It's not flat. Now we're back into the pits, and it was a nice drive. I mean, it is a city car, it is even called a city, so you can't expect it to behave like a track car or a sports car. It is what it is, a family car for urban families, and for that purpose, it handled equipped itself pretty decently. When you are pushing it hard, then there's a bit more feedback from the steering. In normal driving conditions, that is probably not necessary. But when you're on the limit, it helps a bit. So I think that's a pretty decent driving car, even with the soft springs and the fat sampan look. Cool. Okay, we're done with the Honda City. So we'll see you in the next car, okay?